evening, guys. Welcome to the vwnut channel. Here we are in a very familiar view for Miss Ruby. We are doing a smooth 63 down the highway behind Krusty on our way to the Larz Anderson Auto Museum for German Car Day. I'll get as much footage as I can. Thanks for coming along with me today, and we'll see you soon. Alright, here we are, guys, so I'll let you guys watch the car.
And that is a cigarette lighter.
Thank you. understand that. I saw the bears.
So how much cab did it have? The window at the back? Where a lot of money like that.
The old day, they really figured it out.
Why taking so long?
But it's, I like it.
No, it's very
Yeah, I want to pick it.
Are you going to send it to me?
Send it.
Who would you hold that out?
I gotta call him back in a minute.
Right there.
My cheeky hands for the rest of the day. All right, I know. People start calling on that. They don't know what they meant. I didn't look it up.
Yeah. But it's just a rule. There's a lot of movie offices.
That's all right. Don't worry about it.
We know we are around this a lot, so we know that people take pictures of them.
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's the next day after the show, and as you can see, Patina's here, and I was just going through the footage and putting it together and didn't have an ending. So I wanted to thank all of you guys for hanging out with me. The show was great. I had a great time. Ruby ran great. It was about 48 miles from the house, all of it on the highway for the most part, one way, 48 miles one way. So we didn't have really no problems. It was a good ride, good show. Thanks again for coming by the VW Nut Garage, and we'll see you soon.